Hello all, I'm Tech Mastery, and welcome back to episode 48 of Killian Detention Center. Today, I'm going to teach you how to set up P-Stones and some basic commands with it. So this is for a T1 P-Stone in Killian Detention Center, and it probably applies in other servers as well, but this tutorial is specifically for Killian Detention Center, as the gold block is a Tier 1 P-Stone with break protection. So I have this gold block, and what I require is actually I need to have 25k in order to place this P-stone. What you want to do is PS on, and P-stone placement is already enabled. Okay, so what I want to do is select the corner you want protected. So I want the whole second layer of this P-stone, sugarcane farm protected. So I place it at the very edge. That makes life much more easier. Okay, so after that, you want to go to the other edge, since this is a sugarcane farm, and P-stones are buggy. You need to remove this piece of sugarcane and place it with a solid block. Solid blocks only. Okay, so you place your solid block, and then you want to go back to your gold block, and then shift, and then left click. As you can see, now a glowstone block appears and you're ready to go, and you can go back to your sand block, the one I placed, and then left click. As you can see, this glass area appears, and as you can see, the middle layer is completely protected. This is just the border of the block. Okay, so by the way, these glass blocks will disappear. It's only client side. So what you want to do is shift and left click this again. As you can see, land protection T1 cuboid field closed, and you're good to go. There seems to be a bug where the glass does not disappear, but that's okay. So what you want to do next, to configure the P-Stone, what you want to do is look at the P-Stone and type PS anything. Let's just look at this. So right now it is actually only available for me, so I want to add people into my P-Stone. So what I do is PS allow, and then the name I want to allow. So xcurve right here, I allow xcurve. Want to also allow Sagaiga, PS allow. No. Okay. That one. Okay. PS allow rue 343. Nope. Oh my god, I suck. 434. Okay. So, after that, if I want to remove people, I just do PS remove and then the player name. So, rue343, but there's no, obviously, not found. Anyway, other commands such as PS toggle welcome message, I forgot. So, PS more to view more. Okay, as you can see, welcome message. Okay, PS toggle welcome message. Actually, let's do a PS rename, I guess. I forgot. Nope, set name. PS set name, and then the name I want to make it. So the P-Stone shall be named HK Mine God's Cane Layer. So now if I enter the P-Stone, I will get entering HK Mine God's Cane Layer and leaving HK Mine God's Cane Layer. And to remove these messages, just type PS toggle welcome message or PS toggle farewell message. That's really simple, and yeah, so I want to disable the farewell message. There we go. So now I just I will just get notifications for when entering P-Stone. So when you right click to check if you have a P-Stone, if you have an area protected, just right click with the diamond pick, and it will show you the P-Stone location, and also if it's protected. Say it's protected, line protection T1, which is the coordinates, and I'm sorry, I just released all the coordinates and probably I'm going to get griefed. But you know, everything's pre-stone protected, so screw you all. Yep. And yep, see you all. Bye-bye.